Hey guys, so today, as you can tell, it's kind of like my dorky day, you know, wearing my glasses and everything. So today is the first day of our Thanksgiving break that we have, and our Thanksgiving break is only like 3 days long, so yeah. Some people actually started it earlier because they have to travel. So today, I pretty much did mostly nothing for the first half of the day. I played games on my iPod. Well, at first, my mom got me up early this morning, which is not a good way for me to start off Thanksgiving, like, a break from school, because I usually don't get enough sleep during a normal school week. And I still have to do some homework, you know. Anyway, that was the ugliest face ever. But also today we went shopping for some stuff my brother needs before he goes on a trip. And we did get some stuff for me that actually I needed. So this is going to turn out to be like one of those weird shopping hauls, but not really much of a haul because I only got like 3 things because they're what I needed. Well, 2 of them are, and the other one was just a suggestion from my mom that I probably needed it. It works. So, these are 2. What are you doing? Sorry, Sandy came in here. Are to decorate my flute for Saturday because there's a Christmas parade. And I need something to decorate my instrument with. I don't know how it will work with lights. I didn't want to try it and damage my flutes. Or the flute I want to use, so I got these. Not that, you know, I'll show you an idea I'll do with these later and fix it for Saturday. It's going to be like, because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. There's 8 bows, and I'm probably going to use 1 for my flute. It's probably going to go on the head joint for those flute people that actually know. But it is, so there's that. And another thing I got, I'll have to tell you the story about these in a little bit. It's actually these shoes. I need these for band because during concert season we are only allowed to wear plain black shoes that have like are either leather or like synthetic leather or something, no fabric at all. The story about these shoes, we went to the store today. And, alright, I picked out a different box. I already tried on the one shoe. Well, we got up to the front to check out, and the lady checked the shoes. And there was 2 right shoes in the box. There was no left shoes. So we had to wait until a guy got a pair of matching shoes for each foot. That's the story on these. Now, this last thing is not exactly what I need, but my mom suggested it since at my school, we have 1 whole building that's not attached to the rest of the school. Like, for my classes, it's 1 whole building's not attached to the school. And I actually, and I have this class where I feel like, so if snow days or if it ever snows when I'm at school or whatever, I really have, you know, nothing to, like, you know, for grip or anything, you know, for it snows. But even though these are not the best gripping wise, got some bear paws. Yeah. You know, it really has no traction on it at all. But I think these are cute. And they're all fuzzy inside. It's amazing about the fuzz! And so, at least my feet will be warm. So, during cold days, it probably won't have any traction, but who cares? These things are cute. So, we got the dark brown bear paws. So, I want to try and wear these the first chance I get, except for tomorrow, because my granny probably wouldn't approve of it. So, that's pretty much it, what we've done today, except for, like, go piano lessons, and yeah. So, yep. So, it's pretty much it. They're so soft. I'm like, whee! I'm so weird. I'm sorry, guys. Anyway, I'm gonna say bye for now, because I'm really tired, because my mom got me up at 5:30, so bye.